go.
This is the elevated pigeon. It's just like our normal pigeon that we do on the floor, except I'm going to elevate my leg up onto a box here or a bench or something else that you can find. I'm just going to get that whole hip and knee down. And rather than leaning down forward like this, you want to drive your chest forward. You should feel that in your glute, whichever leg you have elevated. Okay, that's the elevated pigeon.